Here's a bit of trivia. There's more money spent on finding a cure for baldness than in preventing malaria. That's a sobering thought.